Black Tusk has been airlifting heavy drilling equipment to the center courtyard. The priority is to take out that operation and prevent them from extracting whatever it is they're looking for. Then, we need to figure out what it is they're looking for. I'll do what I can to support you from here.
This is Brenner. Double up patrols and sentries. Divisions on site.
Not sure we can afford to. We're already behind schedule.
Just get it done.
That's not great. Expect heavy resistance on your way to the drill.
System reactivated.
I'm a target!
To take out the drill.
Send reinforcements to the center courtyard. We need to keep that drill safe.
Understood, Command.
Looks like you reached the center courtyard. Use those explosives and take out the drill. There's an air gap server in the naval wing. It has a complete inventory of projects and assets based at the Pentagon. We'll need that project list. If your access is blocked by the lockdown, Isaac should be able to access the system and obtain a security key.
identification. Successful. Access granted.
We lost contact with the atrium. Locked everything down.
Bravo, One-Niner. Securing the war room.
Bravo 1-6, redirect to the server cluster.
We'll go. 1-6 en route to the server cluster.
Moving to engage!
Deploying drone.
Airburst going out!
Established. Electromagnetic interference detected.
Well, if you are planning on using those fancy division toys,
incapacitated.
Direct the servers. So much for plan A. Plan B is to take data directly from their own systems. They have a command post on a rooftop not too far from your position. That should have the information we're looking for. You'll be looking for a big comm tower. Expect that they'll swarm all over that position once they realize you're hooked into their system.
Command, we've got hostiles approaching Station 4.
God damn it! Hold them off! I'll send in reinforcements from the hover.
Files. Look at what they were after.